This is a favorite painting of mine, St. Thomas Aquinas destroying and refuting the heretics. There you see St. Thomas Aquinas with the scriptures and probably his Summa Theologica. And here you see on the side you have the two great heresies of Sabellius and Arius. And he's refuting and destroying their claims. And down here you can see all their books trashed and thrown onto the ground.